I don't know what the feeling is like in Los Angeles today, Reg. This celebration of life with Kobe and his daughter at Staples. What kind of feeling do you think it's going to be like there?
Well, I think it's a chance for especially the L.A.-based fans, the ones who followed Kobe's journey as well as his daughter's. It's a chance for them to say goodbye. This is a very difficult thing to navigate because Kobe is he was part of the people. He was a people's person, and this is a chance for them to not only pay their respects but to celebrate the man, the young man that he was when he came to them when he was 17 or 18, and then tragically left us at such a young age. So I'm sure it'll be a little bit therapeutic for a lot of people. I know they're expecting a lot of people, but I think this is a good chance for people to say their goodbyes. People here are still processing this loss here. It's because, you know, I go through days where you just shake your head because you cannot believe it. Here it's a little bit different. I don't know where it is around the rest of the country, but here it's just people are still a little bit in a fog or a daze because they still just can't come to grips that Kobe is gone.
Yeah, I hope it's cathartic for Laker fans because this is, as you said, like you can't be in Los Angeles without feeling something, seeing something, talking to somebody. And the fact that Vanessa and those three little girls are going to be there today, and I hope it's in some ways cathartic for them as well. But, you know, I love the numerology that you have 2 for Gianna and 24 for Kobe, and you know, to be able to celebrate life, which will be very difficult. But,
And everywhere you drive around here and go, there's billboards, there's murals, there's paintings, there's posters, there's billboards, all for Kobe and Gigi. And let's say this too, and for the other sevens that was lost as well, because we can't forget about them. So I think this is a celebration really for all 9 people that were on that helicopter. And it's a chance in some small way for some people just to say goodbye or to tell a story or to have a brief encounter you may have had with one of these 9 people. It's a chance for you to say thank you. You know, we praise and we will honor you. We will continue your legacy, whatever that may have been for, you know, any one of these 9 people. But it's just a great chance, you know, to hug one another. And, you know, while people are here, we need to be a little bit more accepting and appreciate people here, you know. Because it happened so sudden, a lot of people didn't get a chance to really tell Kobe, Gigi, or these other 9 people goodbye or what they felt. I think it's been a reality check for people to start looking at people that are in the present, in the know now, and tell people how much you appreciate them while they're on God's green earth.
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune into Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV, stream for free on BR Live, or download the Dan Patrick Show app.